The daughter of a former Iranian president has been sentenced to 5 years in prison. Faezeh Hashemi, a vocal Iranian activist, was indicted last year on charges of propaganda against the system. The activist, who is currently in prison, has been jailed several times for participating and promoting anti-government activities. Ms. Hashemi is one of the many high-profile activists detained by the Iranian government following the Khomeini protests.